How do we know it's on the ship? The crew leaked an inventory on the dark net. Put everything up for sale, the bastards. If we don't get this equipment, it'll go into the hands of the terrorists, not thieves. centers at the far end of the flight deck. It has vertical takeoff and landing capabilities, so whoever's flying better know how to get airborne. One of you is flying the Hydra home, the rest making sure it gets there. Don't disappoint me.
Six, we'll down the jet.
is flying the Hydra home, the rest making sure it gets there. Don't disappoint me. They've put out a Mayday signal. Keep pushing. Get to the jet.
They've got the Hydra! Flying the Hydra home, the rest making sure it gets there. Don't disappoint me. They put out a Mayday signal. Keep pushing. Get to the jet. Enemy have the Hydra. We need friendlies airborne.
Roger that. Zancudo 6 will down the jet.
One of you is flying the Hydra home, the rest making sure it gets there.
Enemies are on the ship! All stations, code red!
They put out a Mayday signal. Keep pushing. Get to the jet.
One of you is flying the Hydra home, the rest making sure it gets there. They put out a Mayday signal and keep pushing and get to the jet.
Minimal interval, take off now! They've got our Hydra!
Zamkudo 6 inbound. We'll get your plane.
Is flying the Hydra home, the rest making sure it gets there. Don't disappoint me.
Code Red, we have been compromised.
They put out a Mayday signal and keep pushing and get to the jet.
They've got the Hydra. Scramble jets. Scramble jets.
Roger that. Zamkudo 6 will down the jet.
Is flying the Hydra home, the rest making sure it gets there. Don't disappoint me. They put out a Mayday signal and keep pushing and get to the jet.
They've got the Hydra. Scramble jets! Scramble jets!
Zamkudo 6 inbound. We'll get your plane.
Down you, I am not pulling the EMP. is flying the Hydra home. The rest, making sure it gets there. Don't disappoint me.
All stations, we have been boarded.
Enemy have the Hydra. We need friendlies airborne.
Then put out a Mayday signal and keep pushing. Get to the jet.
Roger that. ZAM 206, we'll down the jet.
Down you, I am not pulling the EMP out of your wreckage.
There's a supply room off the hangar bay if you need to stock up. One of you is flying the Hydra home, the rest making sure it gets there. Don't disappoint me.
Mayday! Mayday! We are under attack!
They put out a Mayday signal. Keep pushing and get to the jet.
Enemy has a Hydra. We need friendlies airborne.
Zan Kudo 6 inbound. We'll get your plane.
Down those jets before they down you. I am not pulling the EMP out of your wreckage. Thank you.
sometimes life can seem a little too real, you know?
People, go to work. EMP comes out of the jet, goes back into the 4x4. We use the jet to make some money, destabilize an oil state, and we prep the insurgent to go back into the Meriwether fleet. Now, you, we're moving on to phase two, and that means taking the insurgent, once it's fitted with the EMP, and getting it into Humane Labs so we can turn the lights on. Hey! Careful with that thing! It also means getting a Valkyrie attack chopper from, and, well, this will teach him who to listen to, Meriwether Security at the port of LS. Once we're done with that, we'll go back to your place, get started on that thing I know nothing about. Details are on your board. Your board at the apartment. Go!
Naval Port? I'm monitoring closed channels, so I'll let you know if there are any problems on the horizon. Get the chopper and get out. That's the order of the day. You can approach Meriwether's positions from the front or the back, on land or by sea, or from both directions.
Take him out! Follow the man!
jump. I'll take that to mean you've made contact. Move on the chopper. One flying, the rest manning the guns. Channel's blowing up. I'll take that to mean you've made contact. Move on the chopper. One flying, the rest manning the guns.
Thank you.
What the hell?
through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? Bring it by.
Personne! Quel...
Naval Port? I'm monitoring closed channels, so I'll let you know if there are any problems on the horizon. Get the chopper and get out. That's the order of the day. You can approach Meriwether's positions from the front or the back, on land or by sea, or from both directions. Disclosure here, folks. This is Meriwether Security San Andreas Base. If you think they take other people's security seriously, you should see how they treat their own turf. Expect armed patrols, sniper units, and emergency response teams. Your best shot is moving fast and staying in front of them. The Valkyrie attack chopper's got three gun placements. Minigun positions on either side and a large caliber explosive round gun in the co-pilot's seat. So, one of you will fly it, the other three will shoot. That's on the off chance there's anything to shoot other than seagulls.
last channel, so I'll let you know if there are any problems on the horizon. Get the chopper and get out. That's the order of the day. You can approach Meriwether's positions from the front or the back, on land or by sea, or from both directions. Watch your sixes, watch your threes, keep it two by two. Over.